Hear me, peasants. I am Linson, chosen ravager of the overlords, and I am here to voice my intense displeasure with what occurred on Drunken Peasants Transmission number 275. While my limitless bloodlust was indeed sated at the glorious sight of the noble skeleton warrior Galen of House Halcyon defeating and disemboweling the pitiful figure of Egghead, we were still shocked and saddened to hear of the extent of Egghead's foolishness. We, the Ravagers, have donated generously to this Egghead's cause, and now we learn that our wealth has gone for the protection of some lowly female? Unacceptable! If this egg-shaped human was any sort of warrior, he would have simply smashed and destroyed the puny local authorities who threatened his mate. Curse you, Egghead! We were under the impression that our riches would be used to construct a grand suit of invincible egg armor, forged from the unbreakable shells of the eggs of the Nothrakian Shadow Bird, which lays a clutch only once every 1,000 years. Egghead said this armor was necessary to protect him from all trolls and goblins. We were told our wealth would go towards the creation of a vast ovoplex, a secret base from which Egghead could transmit his Egghead show, and which we could use as staging ground to launch further attacks on the weak and decadent Galactic Federation. But now we know that none of this shall ever come to pass. Beware, Egghead, for your weakness and treachery. We will have our vengeance on the field of battle. We shall meet one day, and then, oh yes, Egghead, you shall feel the spiked boots of Linson as I stomp your face into a bloody mass of jelly, and you shall feel my immense barbed penis between your buttocks as I rape you as vengeance. Yes, Egghead, you have been warned.